FlyBase video tutorial, how to generate an Excel file of all alleles of a gene. To find all of the alleles of a given gene, use the quick search tool, Data Class tab. In this tab, you can choose whether to include alleles from non-Drosophila melanogaster species. Select the search option for the ID symbol or name and choose alleles from a drop-down list of data classes. Click the box at the bottom of the tab to enable autocomplete. Enter the gene you are looking for. All of the alleles of that gene will appear in a drop-down list. Either select one allele or search with the gene symbol to browse all alleles of that gene. Then hit the search box or press enter. If there is more than one allele that matches your search, you will get a hit list. Once you have reached the hit list, you can select the alleles you are interested in by clicking or unclicking the checkboxes on the left-hand side. All alleles are selected by default. To unselect all alleles, click the box at the top. You can then select the alleles one by one. To reselect them all, press the box at the top again. Once you have selected the alleles you want, click on the Hit List Conversion Tool button to export the selected hits to our Batch Download tool. This will open a new page. The FlyBase IDs of your selected alleles have been entered automatically into the input box. To generate a table suitable for importing into Excel, change the output format to Field Data and the output options to As Separated File. Under Send Results To, choose File from a drop-down list. Then press the Select Fields box. A page is displayed that shows all of the fields associated with an allele. You can select all fields or all fields in a section by pressing on Check All. To revert, press Uncheck All. Finally, you can select only the information you are interested in by clicking on the boxes one by one. As an example, we will select symbol and nature of the lesion. Then press the Get Field Data box. A new window will pop up as a text file. You can open this file in Excel, where you will have three columns containing the symbol, nature of the lesion, and the ID for all of your alleles.